So go ahead and practice. Alright, some good monkeying. The next dance move is called the swim. Pretty much, just kind of go with it. You can sway, you can bob your head, you can probably even pony, whatever you want to do. And the next dance move is the timeless snorkel. We know what snorkel is, right? Anybody? You want to show them? Yeah, I saw it up there. She's shy, though. So that's the snorkel. So those three you can pull from. You throw in your own if you want. So I'm going to count to three, and y'all are going to start boogieing. I'm going to get out of the way. And you guys need to cheer them on, all right? We don't want anybody feeling awkward. So cheer them on, make them nice and comfortable. Here we go. 1, 2, 3.
Go, Kaitlyn!
Tear it up. Don't. I don't want you going back to your seat saying, what if I did this? Do it. It's almost there. Just dance. I want you out of breath. I need you huffing and puffing.